style like Arabics in Israel with automatics. And if you want it, the monks can make it hectic. Set it off, fire burn up Jack Frost and Santa Claus. Whatever you want to do, make it clever. Whatever, whatever, whatever.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out the Howard Roberts Quartet, Dirty Old Bossa Nova, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I haven't heard this before, nor have I heard anything from this quartet, but I looked for some information regarding the quartet. I couldn't find who was all in it. I did do some research on Robert, what's his name again? Holy crap. Howard Roberts. I did some research on him. He's from Phoenix, Arizona. He was a jazz guitarist. His genres are jazz, country, and I think rock, jazz, country, and something else. But yeah, I haven't heard this one. I don't know who is all in the quartet. I tried to find information in the quartet. Like I said, could not find any. But yeah, that being said, man, let's go ahead and check this one out. Howard Roberts, Dirty Old Bossa Nova. Let me just see. Okay, yeah, it is jazz, rock, and country. Okay. Surprised I remember that. Okay. Okay, this definitely has a little vibe to it, a little catchiness to it. I'm not even kidding, man. That was super good. I like the relaxing vibes of that one, man. That was definitely nice. Definitely something you can just listen to and just relax to whenever, you know. Nice little instrumental track right here. But yeah, that was cool, man. I really enjoyed that. The overall feel of it, production-wise, everything, man. That was nice. But yeah, not a whole lot to that one. I wonder who's all production-wise was involved in this. Like I said, I could not find any information, so definitely let me know in the comments. But yeah, that was definitely cool, man. Dirty Old Bossa Nova. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.